Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona, and they take on Juventus.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Whatever way you slice it, Robert Lewandowski is a goal-scoring force of nature. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score. Shows. It all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And that's a top-class finish from Mbappe. He hits that with such control. That's a brilliant goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Contest 4-0. Room to run for Barca on the wing. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Brilliant pass.
Just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
The ball. Nicely over the top. The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. This looks more than decent. Oh, a fine stop. Ronaldo. Defending. Corner for Barcelona. Barca recovering possession well. Good looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Might it be Mbappe? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Beating his opponent. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellent in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, let's have another look at this, because Haaland shows great skill to go beyond the defender, and then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player.
Juventus unable to retain possession.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Possession lost by Juventus.
Oh, tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
Can he find the net? Great defending here.
Koundé. A routine save.
Everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
in on the end of this one. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see here, all stops with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And this is Ronaldo at his best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Conceded by Juve. Real chance. Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Keep the ball by the referee. What to like about that pass?
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Good luck from Barcelona to win it back.
The finish from Ronaldo is just brilliant. He's such a good technician. It's a wonderful goal.
The crowd encouraging him to take it on. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well cleared away. Decides to shoot. An upper cross off the keeper. Perfect tackle. Lewandowski. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Nicely saved. Neymar's corner. Read it well, cleared it well. Has eyes for goal. And that will do it for the first. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Well, we'd like to call things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
Under pressure here. And Barca have it back. Fourth in terms of possession and teammates around him, and he's made headway. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Inside, regaining possession. Stopping him. Brilliant pass.
Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Oh, nice ball. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Dusan Vlahovic. The timely intervention. Excellent ball over the top. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Well, going for power with that shot, but it didn't happen for him at all.
Well, that's a poor effort. He's got that all wrong. That's a really bad shot in the end.
The goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. Winning the ball back. And that puts him in position. Not out of the woods yet. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one. They can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Ball. Mbappe angles it back and pushed away to safety. Messi. He's blocked it. Mopping up defensively. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Juventus doing well to regain possession. And threading it through. It could be for Mbappe. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Looking pass. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, we have 20 minutes left on this game. A Juve free kick here. Got them in their tracks. Well, a really good run. But they took care of the situation defensively. And he's in. A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans!
That's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Well, it has come to nothing. Lewandowski stopped a certain goal. Under real pressure here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
by Juventus.
Great ball over the top. He's got it from the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Here, and that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. The delivery from Neymar, it might still be problematic. Impudent effort, and a good take under duress there. Well, 5 minutes remaining, but you just feel, listen, and he's broken free.
Power, but really that should be hitting the back of the net.
Well, only minutes remaining now, and Barcelona with a comeback.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
A magnificent stop.
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Barcelona have lost possession. Shot attempted. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. And the danger is averted. Haaland. Messi.
He gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
And now